front of me. And there is nobody. But once I realize that everybody's on that flank over there, I start moving up. Wiped out all those guys that were over on the beach. So I don't realize this for a second. And I hear somebody starts flashing the guys over there, so I start to get out. I still think somebody's in front of me, I'm not sure yet. I decided I'm going to move this rock over here to my left and start flanking these guys to the right. And then I see them, there's a bunch of them. I'm thinking, holy crap, I'm going to get killed here. I take one. So I see all these tanks right here in front of me. So I go after him. Gun's dead. And then this PZ-35, I shoot at the back of him. He's done. And this other one across from me. He shoots at me and ricochets. Penetrating ground. right back up, and I think maybe he'll crest the hill here and I'll be able to shoot him. And sure enough, he does. I get a nice glacier shot into his transmission. Alright, so I wait here for a few minutes. Moving, I see him too late and I miss the shot. He gets in the way. Then I decide to start going up there, try to help him. This guy, CR-42, I have no idea how he used the bomb on. Hit him in the engine because of his engine. thanks for watching.